Hello dear friends, welcome back. It's me Srija Suresh and you are watching SS Math Solutions. In this section, we are going to discuss about the mean deviation. Okay, so statistics. What is statistics? Statistics deals with the data collected for specific purposes. So we already studied at the mean and median section. So for recalling, I am telling mean and median. Okay, so mean means mean is equal to, we know that mean is x bar we denoting. Mean means sum of the observation by number of observations. So sum of the observation is summation I is equal to 1 to n xi and number of observation is n. This is mean. Okay. Median means that median we can find two way. If the number of observation is even or some number of observation is odd, two cases are there. If the number of observation is even means that n by 2th and n by 2 plus 1th observations mean is if the number of observation is even. Okay, that is median. Then odd, if the number of observation is odd means that n plus 1 by 2th observation is the median. So if the median is even means n by 2th and n by 2 plus 1th observations mean is median, or if the number of observation is odd means n plus 1 by 2th observation. This is the recalling mean and median. So we know that mean, median and mode are the measures of central tendency. Then range, quartile deviation, mean deviation, standard deviation are measures of dispersion. These all are the basic things. In this section, we are dealing only with the mean deviation. So mean deviation itself three types, right? Mean deviation for ungrouped data, mean deviation for grouped data. This is the major difference. But for the grouped data itself, frequency distribution, discrete frequency distribution is there, then continuous class intervals frequency distribution is there. So this is total three cases we need to study. So firstly, we are going to deal with the mean deviation for ungrouped data. Okay, mean deviation for ungrouped data. So here one question is there. So find mean deviation about the mean for the following data. So when you will get a question, you just listen about this. Find mean deviation about the mean or find the mean deviation about the median. Okay. So here the question is find mean deviation about the mean for the following data. So data given as 6, 7, 10, 12, 13, 4, 8 and 12. So here is our question, mean deviation about the mean. So firstly we need the mean. Okay. Mean, we know that summation xi by n, right? So summation xi means sum of these observation by number of observation. Number of observation is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Sum of observation, after adding these all numbers, we will get 72. Okay. So 72 by 8, 9 is the mean of this observation. Okay. Now we need to calculate the mean deviation. Okay. For mean deviation about mean, the equation is that 1 by n, n is number of observation, summation I equal to 1 to n absolute value xi minus x bar. This is the mean deviation about the mean for ungrouped data. Hope you understood. So mean deviation, we know that you should study this one, 1 by n summation I is equal to 1 to n modulus xi minus x bar. Okay, this is equal to n number of observation, 8 is there. Okay. Before that, we need to find the this absolute value. Okay. Modulus xi minus x bar. Xi means this 6, 7, etc. X bar is 9. So just subtract 6 minus 9, 7 minus 9, 10 minus 9, like that. Okay. So I am writing here deviations. Okay. Absolute values I am writing here. Xi minus x bar, modulus xi minus x bar means no negative value, only positive value. This is the meaning of absolute value. Okay, so 6 minus 9 is minus 3, so absolute value is 3. Okay, then 7 minus 9, here 9. Okay, 7 minus 9 is 2, 10 minus 9 1, 12 minus 9 3, then 13 minus 9 4, then like that 5 1 and 3. Okay, right? So this is the deviation. So sum of this deviation is summation for this sum. So sum of this deviation is equal to sum is 3 plus 2 plus 1 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 1 plus 3 is 22. Okay, so we can find the mean deviation now. Mean deviation is equal to 1 by number of observation is 8 into summation I equal to 1 to n. This absolute value we got it as 22. So 22 by 8 is the answer. 22 by 8 after finding the value we will get 2.75. Okay, 2.75. So this is the mean deviation about the mean for this ungrouped data. Hope you understood. So what is the mean deviation? 1 by n summation I is equal to 1 to n modulus xi minus x bar is the mean deviation about the mean for the ungrouped data. Remember that ungrouped data. Hope you understood. Okay, this is our next question. Find the mean deviation about the median for the following data. Okay, find the mean deviation for the about the median. Okay, when you will get a median to about the median, we need to find the mean deviation means that you need to arrange our values to the ascending order. So, small to big. So, firstly, we need to arrange for the median. We need to arrange firstly ascending order. So, okay, just to arrange it. 3 is here. Gone. 3. Then what is the next big value? 4 is there. Then 5. Right? 5. Then 7. Then 9. Then 10 is here, then 12, 18, 19 and 21. This is the ascending order. So, when you will get median, firstly write into the ascending order. Now, just to check the median value. For median value, we need to calculate number of observation. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and 11. So, 11 observation. So, 11 is odd. So, odd means what is the median value? N plus 1 by 2th observation. N plus 1 by 2th observation means 11 plus 1, 12. 12 by 2 is 6th observation. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, our median value is 9. Hope you understood. So, this is odd number of cases. So, the median value is 11 plus 1 by 2. That is 9. So, this is our 6th observation. 6th observation is 9. So, we got the median as 9. Now, we need the absolute value. Okay. So, what is the median? Mean deviation about the median? Mean deviation about the median value is summation 1 by n summation I equal to 1 to n modulus xi minus xi x bar minus xi minus x bar for the mean deviation for mean here median. So, m. Okay. So, then we need to find the modulus xi minus m. Okay. We can find the modulus xi minus m here. 3 and 9. Okay. So, 3 minus 9. 3 minus 9. 4 minus 9. Like that we need to find. Okay. Find it. 3 minus 9 is 6. Again, 3 minus 9 is 6. 4 minus 9 is 5. Then, 5 minus 9 is 4. 7 minus 9 is 2. So, 9 minus 9 is 0. 10 minus 9 is 1. 12 minus 9 is 3. Then, 18. 9 minus 18 is 9. Then, 10 and 12, right? So, 9 minus 21, 12. But we are taking the absolute value. That's why here we got the negative sign. But we are taking the absolute value. So, negative, no negative sign. So, now we need to find the sum of this observation. So, summation I equal to 1 to n xi minus sum. So, all the observation sum. What is the sum of this observation? We will get the sum of the observation as 58. Okay. So, here we can substitute. Mean deviation is equal to number of observation is 11. So, 1 by 11 into this 58. This is the answer. 58 by 11 is the answer. 58 by 11 is 5.27. So, our mean deviation about the mean for this is 5.27. Hope you understood. So, two cases we studied. Mean deviation about the mean deviation about the median for the ungrouped data. Hope you understood. So, these two questions I given for practicing. Okay. Just to try to practice these two questions. Mean deviation about mean is first one. Mean deviation about median is the second one. Okay. In the next video, part 2, we can discuss about the mean deviation for the grouped data. Okay. So, this much only in this video. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel for future videos.